doing a double jump at the wall. Only if the fruit explosion before gives me a hard time, then I'm gonna try taking baby steps. I just realized the face that, you know, the last face that I've gotten to, where I died because the fruit stopped moving, it's safe to assume that they are gonna move once again and then stop again, just like in most other phases here. So I seriously hope that if I make it there again I don't die because of that. I'm gonna pay a lot of attention to that if I make it there again. Is it over? Yes! Success!